Schooling at the JATC doesn't feel like college. Everything you're learning is directly related to your work, and it makes you feel more confident in your ability at work. You know what's going on, and it's exciting.
It is some book work, but we do a lot of hands-on stuff, learning transformer labs, motors, and controls.
I'm learning things that I learn on the job, things that are applicable to me. It's a great feeling, being able to put to use what you've learned, which is something that I didn't get from college or high school.
For me, it's been 10 years since I've been in school, and they really softly take you up into that, and you don't just bam, hit a wall and start school, but it's very approachable and very doable.
We have our own building. We have an exponential amount of labs and using every inch and space we've got to see that they can do their training, their education right here in their hometown and not have to drive 125 miles to another training facility.
It's critically important to be able to actually have these students be able to have a facility like this to put their hands on something. I teach motors and I teach transformers and those kind of things, and those are really critical when they actually get to see them turn or turn on and see the readings, and to be able to do with like the meters and see those things that we talk about theoretical, that then they can make the connections in the field for how, when they look at these meters, they understand why it gave them that reading.
The thing I enjoy most about the IBEW is the training. Teachers have a lot of knowledge and they're really willing to share.
When we come in with questions like, hey, I ran into this yesterday and I don't know what's going on, they will say, yeah, I've done 50 of those. This is, you know, how you approach that. So actually having somebody who not just knows what's in the book, but knows how to do it and has done it in real life, that has been an amazing benefit of the program.
I don't know how anybody that's not been in the field to know how to relate that back to the field to drive home the importance of what they're learning, to drive home how it affects them on a daily basis. If you're gonna stay current and if you're gonna be able to keep employed and if you're gonna stay with the times, you've gotta keep your education up. You've gotta keep your training up.
Day school is one day a week. I mean, I'm family, I have wife, four kids, and I'm not overcome by the school. It's not that bad.
You can kind of take your time throughout the week and pick and choose when you wanna do it, and then the one day a week that you go to class has worked out really well for me, and it's just been great all around.
It's doable no matter what age you are. You just have to have the drive to learn and the willingness to do physical labor, work with your hands.
You work with the people in your class and you develop good friendships with them and you help each other through it, and it's something I look forward to.
You pay as you go, you work as you go, and you have an income. You come out of it, you're not saddled with any debt. You come out with a hands-on trade that can carry you for the rest of your life, that you can make it all the way through to retirement. And being union and IBEW, we come out of the back side of this with a wonderful retirement system set up for us. And I'll be able to retire very comfortably when I reach that age and still be able to enjoy my retirement and not have to work.